General Faye versus General Towns.
Lasers make superior weapons.
General, our opponent has a stronghold in the middle of the city. His laser defense system is devastating, but requires lots of power. He will be forced to divert his power to one point of defense at a time. Use this to your advantage.
Now I dare you to cross it. Come and get me, General.
I'll draw the line in the sand is something he didn't say. Hey everyone, welcome back to Command Conquer General's Shockwave. And welcome to... Let's get this here. Welcome to the Laser General's map, which we will master as the Infantry General. So let's start with Barracks. I don't know why I start with the Barracks. I don't really need that all that desperately right now. So let's build that somewhere else. Build that here or wherever. Yeah, let's build that. And what else do we want right now? Probably nothing really, but you can move over here just because I'm like the nice animation. We even get loudspeakers, even though I don't think the command center has a propaganda effect from what I know. Could get that, but I think I want the artillery strike against his lasers. So get this up and running here. Let's get some basic defenses. We probably need more than that in the long run, because we should probably get something against this laser artillery. So let's get one of you in addition to the one we get for free here. Let's get one of you up and running here, and then let's get nothing else, because we probably want another vehicle here as well as the barracks. There we go. And as usual, a barracks here. So what else do we want? Want all kinds of nice things, but we also need to think about defenses and stuff, so we probably want at least one of these here against Colonel Burton, and probably some bunkers against his tanks and stuff. Let's put one bunker here. Bunkers are pretty effective, but they're also fairly expensive, so that's so there's that. Let's get a bunch of these guys here, and then we're out of money anyway, so never mind. So that said, we can probably get another power plant next, and possibly some guys put in these bunkers. Maybe we don't have to fill them completely right now, but if you get like one or two guys in there, that's already helpful. That should stop a regular... Do we actually have lower build times than the other factions? Because it almost seems like it. Anyway, let's build an additional one of these here, and then let's get... Let's stack that up completely, just so I have less things to worry about here. So, there we go. Let's get another bunker here, maybe. And then we can concentrate on getting an arms factory and stuff. So let's wait until these guys here are ready. And there we go. Well, we had that discussion before. You can't slow down light, at least not this way. So let's wait until we have enough for that war factory. Let's put that down. Where do we want to put that down? Let's put it down here, which may or may not be a good idea. And I think there we go. Nah, I think I'm good here. I think I'm good where I am. So next we can get a propaganda center. There we go. And let's get... So we need a propaganda center for these, but we can get a couple of artillery pieces. So at least we can counter his artillery, if indeed it should go up against us, which it probably will. Also, we want super weapons, naturally. Let's build another power plant maybe here. That should be reasonably safe. Colonel Burton might approach us from here, from there, but we do have... Oh, damn. That's not good. Don't really have much to counter that with, but okay, let's get a couple more tank hunters then. So suppose that's what we're going to do here. So can you attack that guy? Can you? Oh dear, that's not good. Can you fix that? No, we can't. But oh, couldn't build that in time, couldn't I? No, I could not. Well, we can kill these guys here, which is easy enough, and then we can just rebuild that. So that's something, I suppose. So you can take out that guy, if possible. In fact, all of you can do that. And then we can just fix that. So that wasn't perfect. I lost some money here, which I shouldn't have lost, but it's okay. We did manage, eventually. And you get in here, in that nice blue bunker. Then we just have to rebuild and reconsider the choices we made here. At least we're safe here, that's good. Yeah, I didn't expect them to come quite... Oh, damn, that's not good. That's not good at all, so... At least they don't... Okay, so they don't seem to be able to even disable this bunker here. That is good to know. I thought that they could do that, but evidently they can't. Well, that's too bad for you, isn't it? They might actually blow that up, though. So let's fix that, and then let's get you out of there. You can kill that guy. Because you're not going to microwave a bunker. That evidently doesn't work. So why aren't you building that? I don't know. I guess I de-clicked you at one point. Doesn't really matter. Let's get one of these here. And we're going to get ourselves lasered rather soon. But what's happening there? We have to keep an eye on that, because we might have to do some manual targeting here. Because these guys, occasionally they don't shoot, or they just don't shoot quick enough. So let's keep an eye on the situation here. Oh, damn. That's not good. Not a microwave tank. Let's see whether we can get that guy before he gets... Oh, we've got this one here, so... Oh, that's too bad, isn't it? That's really too bad. So let's build one of these here as well. And then let's get some artillery as support. And then let's get nuclear weapons. Let's get another one of these. Yeah, I think they're building infantry faster. We just seem to spew this out in absolutely no time whatsoever. So there's dudes in here, there's dudes in there. Let's actually build another one of these here, because we can afford it. And build another one of these here. And if you get lasered, then maybe our base defense will... You can stay here. Base defense will eat some of that. So nuclear weapons on our way. So we might have to suffer those lasers more than once, but we'll see about that. So you get over here, please. You get away. Away. And do we want... I guess we want a hacking center. So I always called a hacking center. So never mind that, please. Oh, well, whatever you were, you're dead now. So do have a nice amount of money, but we also need more stuff. So I could build... So you stay here, because we might have to fix that nuke silo, because that might get targeted more than once. Okay, so... Yeah. Oh, wow, you're fragile, aren't you? Yeah, you definitely... Oh, you targeted the wrong thing here. That's for sure. And you can only intercept so many missiles. Yeah, that's essentially what I want here. So you can fix that, I suppose. Let's actually get the black napalm. Build another one of these here. That should be safe enough, I hope. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. And then I'm out of money. But that's okay, too. So you can stay here. Yeah, I think we'll manage. We might have to sell this or stop producing it when it gets lasered. And this, I really didn't plan this out all that well. Which I probably should at this point. There we go. Yeah, this is not only a nice position to harvest, but it's also nice to... Yeah, look, why do we have to do this manually? I really shouldn't have to do this manually, so... Well, never mind. Going to die now anyway. And you don't want to attack me? Okay. Well, goodbye then. So, more hackers? In fact, a lot more hackers. Oh, damn. That's a very good question. So let's get more power plants then. I'm used to playing as a nuclear general, who essentially has unlimited power. So, well, not really, but you know what I mean. So, I will see about that, so. Let's see. Nope, everything's fine there. And we're back online. Nothing to worry about. Okay. Oh, so there's... I didn't recall there being a message for that. Okay, so... Let's see whether we can fix that in time, which we should be able to do. So, well, fighting this... Oh, I didn't actually want to build you. I want to build an additional one of these. But you know what? Never mind. I'll take you too. So... And let's maybe get you over here, so in case this gets lasered again, then we won't have to. So what's happening here? Nothing we have to fear. And I think I'm going to get the Gatling upgrade, because I may as well make that as strong as I can. So I think this is not going to last, but we'll see. Because we only need one nuke, so it should be fine. We might be able to just about pull this off. Yeah. Yep, looks good, looks good. It's good indeed, so let's get another dozer over here, just in case. Did I actually lose one? I think I lost one at one point. And I may as well fill you up, because why not? So there we go. Ooh, if this hits me as well, I could survive that again. Yeah, this is now in a non-damage state, so it should be good. Yep, you're not really learning, are you? But I guess you're not a true AI, you're not learning, you just have a fancy script. So, and well, that was it then. Next time your stuff's going to go up in smoke, but nice try. B plus for effort. So, as well build a propaganda tower here. That cheap. And I think he used to need the propaganda sample for it, but he no longer do. So it's a bit more convenient to get them now. And I guess I can put some hacking vents now that we have neutralized the threat. So we have four of these vents, so we need all the hacker. Well, can't really afford more than that, so never mind. And I really have more of these than I need, but again, who cares? So, and was that it? He had that one. Or is he amassing a crazy army again? Not really, at least not in this corner of the map. But it's okay, so these guys here have some nice promotions. In fact, all of you but one. Oh, but this one here has three promotions in return, so I'm okay with that too. So hacker's gonna hack in these hacking vans, and then we can amass an army, I suppose. I guess we could use battle fortresses. Do we have... No, we don't have access to neutron mines, but I think we can get an... I think we can upgrade the EMP pulse. Yeah, we can. So, but first let's get... Let's get this stuff here, because why not? And then let's build more of that. And then it's just get us some money. Because everybody likes money, so this should do the job. Even if it doesn't, I could probably still launch the other one in time. And boom! Yeah, I think we've talked about that before. Just launched that guy into space. I think we've talked about that before. Look at the fireworks. The nuke now does continuous damage, and as a result, you can actually destroy GLA holes with it. Before that, if you were to destroy... Oh, damn. Oh, what the hell? That was surprisingly lethal. And why don't you just attack these guys when you can attack them? That really annoys me. But that seems to be an issue with garrison guys, so you have to kill these guys here first, because they are evidently a threat to national security here. Laser rangers are still somewhat powerful, but not really that big of a deal. Alright, so bunch of hackers for these hacking vans, namely, let's just get all the hackers. To more victory. So victory is good, but more victory is better. Says Sonic the Hedgehog. Build one more reactor here, because I have nothing else to do right now. And I could totally squeeze that in here. There we go. I may as well. I could just blow up the front door stuff here, but it's not really that necessary, because I can. Yeah. I suppose I could blow up all of this, then he needs some time to rebuild it, and the strategy center will also be gone, so I guess that's something we could do. And there we go. It's going to need a while to rebuild that. So hackers. Super hackers gonna super hack in here. Build more of you. I really like the hacking vans. It makes the whole hacking thing less messy, and I think they hack at the same rate here as they do in the internet center, so that's nice too. So yeah, it looks like we don't have access to neutron mines or anything really, except for the EMP bomb here, and could go with a para drop here. 10 megas and 6 tank hunters. Not actually that bad a deal financially, but I tend to not use it. Maybe I will use it at one point. Anyway, for now, let's just get what's happening there. I don't know. Yeah, all these generals seem to run out of juice in a really short amount of time. So we had... Let's get more artillery here. The tank general just stops producing stuff, then he does produce stuff later, but it's really after you've already had enough time to amass an army to kill him. So that's not really all that helpful. And this guy here, he attacked me a while with his guys here, and then he just stopped. He's attacking me at this position here, but that's not really that big a deal. And even if he was attacking me here, I could stop him with what I have here, so that wouldn't be too much of an issue. So I guess I could capture this, but they will probably attack that, so let's not do that right now. What I do want to do is build maybe one of these here. Actually, let's build one more of these here, just so Burton can't sneak through. And maybe build another one here, just as an anti-Burton measure. So, I've got this Inferno Cannon, that's pretty sweet. Actually, no, you stay here, you guys can handle the situation here. Can just incinerate the city here, and you... Aha, you could do that as well. Got a dragon tank for a reason, don't I? So, you smoke out some people. Napalm Fuel Bomb. Well, I guess that didn't work. It really cleared out those guys, so that's nice too, isn't it? So you go down here, please, and you can kill these guys here. And... I still think these have improved range. I mean, obviously it's artillery, so they should have good range, but I don't remember it being that good. So yeah, his garrisoning script isn't actually all that bad. It does keep you in check for a while, but it's only so useful if he doesn't follow it up with anything. So that's said and done. Let's get a couple more of these just for good measure. And then let's get a bunch of these guys here. And I guess we can get that stuff here too. So I've got another nuke ready. That's always nice. He still hasn't rebuilt all of this yet. I guess I could just black that out. Even though he doesn't really seem to utilize that properly anyway, because he doesn't do anything with his stuff here when you send planes over here, so that's only so useful. How did that? Why? I'm used to that destroying the command center, but never mind. Yeah, you walk in there. That's going to help you. And yeah, you gather here. And then let's get a couple of these guys here against his choppers. Yeah, that's actually a good point. I definitely need anti-air against this guy, so... No, I've got one hacker too many, but it's okay. Yeah, and I have the feeling this is a really efficient method to get money, yeah. As the Americans, if you have your drop pads, they seem to be more expensive. They need power, they need space. So this one here seems to be a really good method to get your permanent income, and black markets also seem to take a lot longer to just get going in general. So that is good to know. So let's just destroy stuff here. Well, weren't you supposed to do that anyway, just generally spoken? But anyway, let's get over here. Oh, I've got another nuclear missile ready. Oh, this could work. This is probably going to work, I hope. Oh, damn. Do you guys want to defend yourself? No? It's okay. You don't really need to. I've got another... I guess I can just squish. Oh! That's not really what I wanted to happen here, but it's okay. So, and you destroy more stuff. And you kind of hang around here and prepare stuff. Where did I lose the unit? Oh dear, that's not good. We're not going to last long here then, are we? But that's okay, I can send another guy over there, so... Let's maybe get a couple more of these guys here in the meantime. And you can... Oh, nope, there's nobody in there. That's good to know. Yeah, he doesn't really seem to... Okay, you know what? You're going to be... Oh yeah, so they do... No. He doesn't activate his lasers. I mean, these guys here are obviously enough to stop everything, but still. Oh, well, looks like I got into range there. Okay, time to kill you then. So, team... Bravo team, you get some reinforcements here. And then Alpha team gets some reinforcements too, because I can afford it. And then let's smoke out you guys. There we go. Then let's... Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, these guys have a lot better range than I thought they would have. So I should be a little more careful here. I mean, I don't really need more than one of these guys. It's just that it makes it easier to kill what they have here. And there we go. So time to kill you. And you can join the artillery club here. And I'm going to kill you because I don't like your face. Yeah, these are surprisingly sturdy. They're sturdy than... I was feeling these guys are more sturdy than most. Okay. Well, I do dare. So there we go. And dead. Yeah, Tuan's basic tanks with propaganda towers. Pretty sweet. Oh. So, provide you can actually shoot them down in time, that is. About, I mean, the choppers, but never mind. Maybe I should have gone with something more sturdy, but then again, it doesn't really matter, does it? And you got spun up indeed. Okay, I'm going to miss that guy. That's okay. Let's kill that tower. Oh. And he's not even rebuilding stuff properly. I think I might have destroyed all his dozers. And dead. Yeah, you got some nice promotions out of that. This guy even died accidentally here. Didn't even plan for that to happen, but it's okay. If it did happen. So let's just destroy more stuff here. Man, this guy is even more disappointing than usual. Even though he does make some effort. And dead. So. Then let's kill that airfield, because I'm getting tired of having to shoot down choppers. And you got a little bit too eager there, didn't you? Never mind. Let's kill you guys. And... Oh, am I out of... No, I'm not out of anti-air, but almost. Well, he's out of airfields now, so... So that's not going to be a problem, is it? Actually, there's nothing to MP here. I thought there would be at least one more chopper or so, but that's not the case either. And... Does he still have an arms factory? Oh, he does have an arms factory. I kind of forgot about that, so... So, but it's okay. Even though he is pumping out stuff... Oh, careful. Oh. So I think I lost all my anti-air, didn't I? Yeah, I think I did. So that's not good, is it? I guess I'm going to get some more then. It's okay, though. So, what the... Well, I guess we have to do the hard way then, don't we? There we go. How do you like that? How do you like that? And I don't know, let's blow that up. That should get the chopper as well, so I don't even have to bring in the anti-air. But just in case, you move up over here. And nope, totally survived that, but that's okay. So, there we go. Time to roast you guys. Oh, someone's trying to be a hero here. Please don't destroy my only anti-air tank. It's okay, there's two more where those came from. And these guys here are healing, so it's going to be alright. It's going to be alright. And dead, so... Yeah, you can do this more elegantly, but I've beaten this guy so often, I've no need for elegance. So, and I think that's it. I think it... Yep, there we go.
Defeated me, General, but I will scan your tactics and devise a superior strategy.
Well, give it a shot. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.